represents 1 lakh numbers, and locally under each town you can connect 1 lakh telephones. So this is also like this. You have the network. Each town, assume this is some XYZ town, it is a PQR town. Each town have one, this is the STD code. Internally you have some number. Okay, then this is also 52334. It's there. Let us take any random number which is belongs to this city, this town, sorry. And in this each town you have the many connections. So each connection we can represent by its unique number. So when you come to the villages or regions, 6 digits is for STD part, 4 digits is for local part. So if you see here, this kind of discussion is important when you go for the Internet Protocol version 4, IP4, because see here, in the villages are more comparatively cities or towns. So that's why you need a big number to represent all the villages. So that's why you given 6 digits. And then, but in the each village you have the less number of connections comparatively the towns. So when you come to the local part, here you have the one digit is more, and here one digit is less. Same way, if you come to here, in each city you have the, you need a many connections, means people living in city is more than the towns or villages. So that's why locally you need more digits, but cities are very less altogether, so that's why you need less digits. But villages are more altogether, that's why you need more digits to represent each village. But in each village you have the less number of connections, so that's why you need less digits to represent. So this is important in this whole discussion. So this is altogether about telecommunication network. So here at the final you can say that it is a 10 digit number. Right, it is 10 digit number. Then secondly, each number have two parts, right? Each number have two parts. One is, as we seen, STD and local. Now if you see any number, if you take in cities or towns or villages, any number is unique. So that's why you can say each number is unique. Then finally you can say that every number, whenever take you any number, by observing this one, by knowing the ranges, you can say that this number belongs to Hyderabad under this connection. So it have some hidden meaning, so that you can take as a one point. Each number have some hidden meaning. So this is all about telecommunication network. So this example we are going to compare while discussing with IP4. Thank you.